selagenin, daptonil, which I developed in the early 1960s, registered in more than 60 countries and marketed under more than 100 trade names, is now a worldwide used drug to treat Parkinson's disease, Alzheimer's disease, and major depressive disorder. My book explains how the preventive administration of selagenin slows the aging of the brain. The catecholaminergic brain engine is the most rapidly aging system in our brain. We lose 13% of our striatal dopamine in the decade after age 45. Aging of the brain engine is primarily responsible for the decay of behavioral and sexual performances with the passing of time, and plays a role in the manifestation of neurodegenerative diseases such as Alzheimer's disease and Parkinson's disease. Selagenin, daptonil, is a unique enhancer of the catecholaminergic neurons. Thus, maintenance on a small dose of selagenin keeps the catecholaminergic brain engine on a higher activity level. This book puts facts and arguments together which highlight that selagenin, due to its catecholaminergic activity enhancer effect, slows the aging of the catecholaminergic brain engine, and as a consequence of this effect, selagenin prolongs significantly the life of different mammalian species. Experimental and clinical studies with selagenin strongly support the proposal that preventive administration of a synthetic catecholaminergic activity enhancer substance during post-developmental life could significantly slow the decay of behavioral performances with the passing of time, prolong life, and prevent or delay the onset of aging-related neurodegenerative diseases. In humans, maintenance from sexual maturity on selagenin 1 milligram daily is for the time being the only feasible treatment with a promising chance to reach this aim.